There's a variety of reasons why students come back to academic upgrading.
I wanted to get a career instead of just having a job.
I kind of hit a slump in my career path.
I wanted a little more. I wanted to kind of have a piece of paper behind my name and wanted to have something that I could move up the ladder eventually one day.
It was time for me to re-educate myself and get into a different field.
So SAIT was an easy choice.
Returning to school sometimes is difficult, especially for, you know, a guy my age.
I kind of was in the mindset that I was too old to go back to school.
When I was in high school, I struggled with grades.
I didn't really know what to expect coming back as kind of a mature student and doing the upgrading program. But after a couple of days of the first couple of classes that I took, I got right into the swing of things and I'm very pleased that I did.
I met with an advisor at the outset of returning to SAIT,
who set me up with some of the surveys and stuff like that.
Because this wasn't my first time in college, I wanted to make sure I was going back for the last time. So I went there and got some advice on what I would be a good fit in, and then that helped me decide what programs I needed to upgrade.
Academic upgrading here at SAIT offers high school equivalency courses in the sciences, math, and English.
It's a nice mix between lecture and labs.
The classroom environment was great because it's such a small class size. You get a lot of hands-on with the teachers if you need it.
All of my instructors were fantastic.
They are so dedicated to their students, they're so knowledgeable on their field, and they're so passionate. To have someone teach you something who actually loves what they're teaching is an unbelievable experience.
SAIT offers a great deal of ways to do your upgrading.
I could take an evening class, and I could take a weekend class.
You can still work and it doesn't really take away from your work schedule.
It was a wide range of people from different cultures and different age groups.
You'll just fit right in.
Academic upgrading really helped me build my foundation.
Every educational door just blew them open. I could accomplish anything I wanted to.
My overall experience was great. I made some lifelong friends, met some great teachers.
You know, being out of school for almost 10 years, it got me back into like the school mindset.
The overall experience here has been wonderful. You're never too old to go back to school.